Whoops. Good evening and welcome to the stream. I'd like to thank everybody who's watching me on Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook. Let you guys know that you're much appreciated. Get this thing downloaded here. We'll do a few fights. There we go.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Great combo. That's what I'm talking about. Man, your next opponent will be no match for you. Nice punch. Nice punch. Dealt that one. You got 30 seconds. Let's go. Oh, wow. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That punch damaged him, right? Power. I love it. Let's go. I see clean, crisp punches. Ready? Let's go. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Perfect! Combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Hey! those combos coming. Show me. Beautiful combo.
Static.
Well, we did a little here and there. We'll see what we can do with this guy.
You ready?
Well, it looked like I knocked him out. Yes, I did. I was able to take him. I was happy with that. Happy, we are happy. Yes, we are. Fight week, here we go again. Let's see what we can do with this one. Thank you.
something.
I don't know how good or bad I'm doing. That didn't look good. That did. That helped me out. Got old, got taken out by a younger guy. Times in a row. That was bad. That's how it goes. Put your money in your clothes. Yeah. Let's see. I think I retired this guy. He's like 30, 40. too old to be doing. Key Campbell, we're going to delete him. Got a new career. Yeah. Well, 34 is a little old to be still fighting. So we'll put that guy to bed.
You ready for the interview?
Yeah.
All right. Actually, before we begin, and this is off the record.
No.
I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two started working together.
Yo, he wants to hear about your first fight.
I hear it's a good one.
He hates when I tell a story, but oh man, I will never forget the first time I saw this kid. He was getting busted up. He looked like a zombie. It was one of those, let's say, amateur cards you can find across town from time to time. Great fights, never know if you're gonna see something special. Right, so yeah, this kid caught my eye because his eye was all busted up and bruised.
You're getting too crazy, you're getting too crazy.
But it was a total mismatch. It was obvious that the opponent was way more experienced. This kid took a beating for 2 rounds. Okay, probably both 10-8s. They could have stopped the fight easy, but the bell sounds to start the 3rd round. And this kid is still coming forward. He's still fighting as if he thought that maybe he had a chance. There was no chance. Stories where you find someone amazing out in the middle of nowhere just knocking people out. No, I just found a kid with heart like I'd never seen, so I reached out.
We'll see what we can do here with this. This maybe something, maybe something, maybe nothing. Never know. We'll see.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. Well, he will never forget this experience, making the walk to that famed UFC octagon for the first time, but the question beckons. Will there be nerves? Will there be jitters under the bright lights of the UFC octagon for the first time? He doesn't look wide-eyed necessarily here, but you have to be mindful of a possible adrenaline dump that could really affect your cardio if you're not ready for it. All right, so we get another look at this high-level wrestler here tonight, DC. When it comes to the grappling, the wrestling, fighting this guy makes for a really hard night at the office.
It makes for a hard night because the moment he gets close to you, it's like a fly stuck in flypaper. He sticks to you like glue. He moves from position to position seamlessly. He possesses great takedowns from the clinch, from a nice inside trip to a bear hug or a throw. He's just one of those guys that the moment he comes into contact with you, a lifetime of wrestling has shown him an amazing ability to get you to the floor.
Yeah, all of that one-on-one competition, as you mentioned.
You ready?
All right, so here we go with round one. This is his UFC debut. So you know what he did on the regional circuit, ran roughshod through a lot of the guys in his division. Now the question beckons, will his game translate to the big show? No denying he deserves to be here. We'll see how it goes here in his first UFC start.
And you learn a lot about these prospects when they're put in positions that they're not normally put in inside of the octagon. You can do them in practice, but there's a big difference when you experience it inside the UFC.
Just misses with a left hook there.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up. Keeping
it. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
I need to get out of there. Let's go.
Oh, man. Just ground and pound is good. My favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is his opponent is not controlling his body. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch.
That is it! Oh, and there comes the stoppage!
Yo, wow! That was nasty!
Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. said it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Donna!
Oh, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You going to the after party or what?
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? Because it's going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the club tonight.
Thank you.